Oh. That was sudden.
Hello, everybody. My name is Jaybberwocky. Welcome back to my channel, Vorpal Gaming. Of course, we are playing Dishonored. We are basically at the end now, I believe. We've just got to get past a wall of light and an alarm. And, of course, three guards. With one dart. So that's going to be interesting. There's got to be a way we could reasonably easily get around this shit. There would have to be. Okay, so first of all, we can't get to the wall of light unless we get inside there anyway. This we can get to. This alarm right here. So I'm thinking we go for this first. Oh, shit. Of course, if we keep getting there, also guys on the beach just there. Come on. Get with it. Shit, that's one of those anti-magic dudes too, that's bad. What in the fuck was that? Oh, he saw me. I spent far too long in that outer edge. I've gotta stick to this right-hand side, even though the alarm's over on the left there. If I stay over there, they're just going to keep seeing me. Okay, so we're going to have to open this one up right here. Nobody's on top of it, so we're okay for the moment. One of them's there, Mr. Magic here. Another guy over there. Whatever that is, that just saw me. Something was taking shots at me and I can't see what it is. Oh shit. Some kind of security tower, I would imagine anyway, but yeah. We're gonna go ahead, take this guy out. Because we can. No one's gonna find me under here, so I'm fine for the moment. I'll just let him get found, create a bit of distraction, you know, cause some confusion. That's basically what we're looking to do at the moment. I could stop time, right? But it's for a short time, and fuck, it is a short time. I'm thinking I gotta get to that thing, right? I don't even know what that thing is over there that's getting set off by me. Okay, so we gotta take this dude out too. That doesn't help if they're near each other. I can't go out there, so I have to go up through this hatch, right? But at the same time, I don't know how much of a good idea even that is. I can actually get in there from that side. Holy shit. That was fucking lucky. Okay, we're all good. So there's our third man over there. After what happened last night? Yes, of course. Oh, it is that big fucking tower. Shit. We're okay. We're okay. Well, I can't shut that down, right? I mean, that's one of those massive fucking towers. There's nothing I can do about that. Which is really, really unfortunate. Holy shit, nicely done. Okay, here we go. Oh, wait, not yet. Wait for this dude to leave. I don't even know what I'm thinking though, like how am I gonna... It sucks that I can't just aim this thing out of here. Like, out and up towards that area. I'll be able to get out around this way. Oh yeah, this is good. Yeah, they won't come up. Oh, actually no, he looks right off this edge, doesn't he? Now that I think about it. Done it again. Oh,
Corvo. Here we go. What's this? Does this do anything for me? Other than probably get me stuck as well? How am I gonna do this shit, man? Okay. Shit. This is gonna be interesting then. Honestly, I don't know what to do. I'm kind of... Both ends of this are hard out. Like, they are not taking a single fucking chance with me. I gotta take this dude out mainly, I'd say. I feel like he's gonna be a big issue. Thing is always looking this way, right? It is always goddamn looking this way. What the hell?
Should we gather for whiskey and cigars tonight? Chances are very good.
I'm just gonna turn dark vision off because it is awfully fucking bright out here. In fact, I might just... I can't even imagine what it's going to be like for you guys, because it always tends to, there we go. Things tend to get even brighter when they go onto YouTube, so, I'm just going to save this game here, now that we've taken one of them out. Okay. That's a little better. It's kind of easier to see. It's still bright as fuck. That's okay. Well, now that we've saved, let's see what happens. Oh my god, I was holding my breath the whole fucking way through that. Shit. God. Oh, shit. Okay. We did well. Yeah, we just got to shut that alarm off. Shut that alarm off and get inside the light wall. And start moving on up. Moving on up that old tower. God, Jesus, this thing is slow. Hurry up. Start looking away from me already. Oh shit. Are you serious? Okay, good. Go, 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 go. Are you joking? Very least we can hide in here. That guy I'm fairly certain won't come up here. Okay, now what? We have to somehow get up there. That was dumb of me. Okay, good, good. Can we get up there? Oh, we can. Which means we might be able to get up and over. Oh, shit. It's a hell of a fucking dream, though. I tell you that much. We still just gotta wait for that thing to turn around. I know there's a lot of slow gameplay and sneaking around in this part, but hey, that's what stealth games are. Sometimes you just gotta be wary. Oh, fuck. Especially with a gigantic tower of death staring at you. Oh boy. Okay, go, go, go. Damn it. This is not gonna work. Fuck. That's okay. Let me figure something out here. Possession, maybe? Are there any rats out around here? There are. Yes, no? I thought I saw some. Anyway. Well, I haven't really seen any rats around this particular area. Shit. But I'm thinking that might be my only way in at the moment. I mean, I've looked all up around here. I can't see any way in from up there. Definitely can't see a way in from underneath this boardwalk. Unless I'm just completely wrong, but I don't think I am. I don't know. We'll see how it goes, eh? Aha, here we go. All the rats I'll ever need. Hey boys. Yep, look at that. Look at that shit right there. God damn it. Here we go. We fucking made it in. Oh my god. Area map, Lighthouse, Kingsborough Fort. Not too many places to keep track of, thankfully. Okay. Soup ourselves up a little bit here. Why is this locked? I don't understand. Whoa, hello. Oh. Because I'm a dummy, that's why. I don't even need to do that shit. I just did. Fuck, that was not smart. Damn near got myself caught then. Oh no. Going. Totally just guessing. Holy shit, that was lucky. That was luckier right fucking there. Oh good, good. We're above everyone. That's what we need. We just need to keep going up. No. No, god damn it. No. What the fuck is that shit? Are you joking? Okay, see, this is the issue I have with the game. Whenever you try to do what I just did, which is, taking a guy down from behind, like taking one of these dudes down from behind. Whenever you try to do that, you cannot do it unless the game lets you fucking do it. That's what happened just then. Let's just go into here. Fuck it. Sneakier this way. Gatehouse, drainage, gatehouse. Yeah, so basically, unless the game actually says to you, you can take this person down by choking them, and like knocking them out, unless it says that, you can't do it. So sometimes that will basically just result in you blocking nothing, making unnecessary noise, having them turn around and be like, hey, what are you doing here? It's frustrating as hell, but it does happen. I feel like one of those dudes is gonna see me, it's fucked. How the fuck did I manage that? Awfully close to here. I think I'm gonna have to possess again. Although, are they just gonna stomp on me if I do that? Because they do that shit a lot. Well, this is a nice little party. But I think it's time for everyone to leave now. Thank you. What? Did someone see me? No. Stop making it seem like somebody did, silly game. Oh shit, go, 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 go. Holy shit. Oh no. Oh no, did he die? Oh, son of a bitch. No. This cannot happen. I'm sorry, I know this might be frustrating, but I cannot let this happen. I need to do this properly, stealthily. Need to not kill anyone. If I let myself kill someone now, that means that all of the effort, all of the extra effort that I've gone to over the course of this game will mean nothing. And I'm not gonna let that shit happen. I'm sorry, it's just the way it is. Okay, we should be alright for the moment. Come on, turn around. It's all about picking your moments. That dark vision going as long as we can. Go. Holy shit.
Can I buy your ration of elixir from today?
Right. Another patrol with you.
Shit, that was close. Well, I'm sure he probably wouldn't have seen me, but hey, can never be too careful, right? Okay, he pops out, the other guy stays in there. the other guy go? That's a bit strange. This is a neat little spot. I assume we need to open this a separate way, so I'm gonna switch. Which, let me guess, is all the way up the top of those fucking stairs. We can do this. We've done other shit like this before. Please tell me there's no one else behind me. Holy shit. Okay. I'm just making sure there's no like random windows around or any shit like that. Oh, good, 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 good. Excellent. How many do we have now? We've still got two now. Excellent. And always use more of that shit. Because there's no switches or anything around, like, in this area that I need to get in, drainage gatehouse. Yep, it's the fucking gatehouse I needed to get to, right? Fucking of course it is. That's useful, though. Holy shit. Holy crap, I only got away from him because of distance. Shit. This is kicking up a notch now, I'm telling you. Nice. This place, hello. Control room key, nice. The lighthouse, Kingsbury Island sits in the middle. Oh, this is all the same goddamn thing again. Of course it is. Of course it is. Okay, well that's good. We can even get out of the trap door of this thing on the roof, which is nice. Oh shit, which we may actually need to do. Okay. Tower of Death's below us now, right? Looking on the wrong side? No, there it is. Good. Okay, yep, sweet. So we don't have to worry about that shit anymore. Those are just lights. I'm just making sure there are no more Towers of Death on the inside here. I think that might have been one at some stage, but it doesn't look like it's been completed, or maybe it got destroyed. Something like that. Anyway. We're just going to have to straight up go on the top of all this shit. This is going to be the easiest way across. Guy down there. Just quickly, real nice and smooth. There we go. Ooh. Now the big question, is there another way in? It'll be a window or something. Wait a minute. Wait a minute, is that a Tesla coil I hear? Maybe not. Wall of light? Something bad is over that way. Oh. Here we go. This is it. is how we get around, right? This has to be. This is not.
Tired yet, please?
Okay, shit. Right, that's the wall there. Holy shit, I was worried for a second there. Thought I'd mess that up. Oh. I can't get up onto that. I was just gonna say, that could have been interesting if we could have just gotten up there, but I don't think so. Okay, how the fuck am I gonna take care of these guys? I mean, am I gonna have to take him out one by one? It just seems... I feel like it should be unnecessary to really take everybody out. But who knows? I mean, it is safer. Here we go. Mm-hmm. Oh shit. Or not. Hello. So he's the one that comes up from downstairs? No. Him? I don't know, fuck. I think it's him. Looks like it would be him. Okay, he should be right for the moment. We are just gonna have to worry about him patrolling, but... all I'm really worried about is just getting myself in the door, at least. That's gonna be the hardest part. There's no one else patrolling for now except that guy. So we're just gonna wait for him to do his thing. Okay, that's interesting. So this guy first then. Been successful so far. Let's not ruin it by not saving our game. So that might be my way out afterwards. Possibly. Although, no, isn't Samuel meant to be the guy that's taking us out of here? Man, I don't know anymore. Is this guy gonna see me whichever door I go into now? He so is. This guy is just gonna see me no matter what I do. Oh, shit. Here we go. How I manage that, I will never know. Shit. It's fine. That'll be enough out of you. When you're ruining our plans now. Okay, that's that done.
What happened? Whacked in the head?
Uh-oh. Oh, shit.
I'll flush you out.
Hey, I heard you got eaten alive in cards.
I know you're somewhere around here.
Uh-oh. Both of them here, that's interesting.
Keep running.
Well, you can go ahead and do that. I'm going down here.
Where are you?
Jesus. Came in a few days ago, but she keeps to herself.
No wonder what she's like.
Just a kid, I guess.
Imagine being a kid. Then suddenly they tell you in a few years, you'll rule the Empire.
Settle a few scores, I guess. Order some pastries from that shop on Clapper. Lots of food.
Fuck. Holy shit. We had to use a lot to get out of that situation. Okay, I think I'm going to end that episode right here, ladies and gentlemen. This is going very slow, but fuck, it's difficult to get around these guys without killing people, of course. If I could kill people, this would be a hell of a lot easier. But I hope you're enjoying the series so far, so thank you very much for watching. My name is Jaybberwocky. You're watching my channel, Vorpal Gaming. Check out the other stuff there on my channel, and like and subscribe if you enjoy what you see. We're playing Dishonored. And I'll see you in the next episode.